LG Electronics is working on an autonomous robot which utilizes ultraviolet light to disinfect what the South Korean tech giant describes as high-touch, high-traffic areas. In an announcement this week, LG said it would look to introduce the technology to US-based retail, education, hospitality, and corporate customers for early next year. According to LG, its robot will harness UVC light. There are three main kinds of UV radiation: UVA, UVB, and UVC. The US Food and Drug Administration has described the latter as a known disinfectant for air, water, and non-porous surfaces. With regards to the current pandemic, the FDA notes that at the moment there is limited published data about the wavelength, dose, and duration of UVC radiation required to inactivate the SARS-CoV-2 virus. For many people around the world, concerns around cleanliness and hygiene have become heightened because of the coronavirus pandemic. There is also debate within the scientific community about the risk of transmission from inanimate objects. The US Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says on its website, it is possible that a person could get COVID-19 by touching a surface or object that has the virus on it, and then touching their own mouth, nose, or eyes. However, it adds, spread from touching surfaces is not thought to be a common way that COVID-19 spreads. The most common way the virus spreads is through close contact between people, according to the CDC. LG Electronics is one of the many major organizations and firms developing technology focused on UVC as a disinfectant. In October, Transport for London announced that over 200 devices which use ultraviolet light to sanitize surfaces would be installed across London's sprawling underground train network. TfL said the technology would be deployed on the handrails of 11 escalators across a period of several weeks. According to the transport body, the device utilizes a small dynamo to produce powerful from the handrails movement, which in turn powers the UV bulb used to sanitize its surface.